Sunday is the one day in the week when you don't have to fight.
Don't have to fight!
Why, you don't have to fight the subway.
Don't have to fight!
And you don't have to fight the supermarket.
Don't have to fight!
And you don't have to fight with Charlie and Ann.
Don't have to fight!
And the infernal revenue man.
Don't have to fight!
Why, you don't have to fight the unemployment line.
Don't have to fight!
The bus line.
Don't have to fight!
And the picket line.
Don't have to fight!
And one day.
Don't have to fight!
One day.
Don't have to fight!
Every day is gonna be Sunday.
Don't have to fight!
Thank God.
Don't have to fight!
Thank God.
Don't have to fight!
Won't have to fight.
Won't have to fight!
To keep from fighting. Fighting for Pharaoh, fighting for Caesar, fighting for good King Arthur, fighting for glory, fighting for power, state or religion, fighting for jurisdiction and territory, dying for freedom, dying for slavery, dying for cotton and for oil and gold, dying for country, dying for honor, dying for God and peace and banners on a pole. Before we lose our humanity, let's stop this insanity and turn our children's history books around. Let's do a little living for peace. Not dying, but living for peace. Now history's pages say man through the ages has never run short of war, for he's always found something worth fighting and killing and dying for. Well, we've been fighting for Pharaoh,
Pharaoh.
Fighting for Caesar,
Caesar.
Fighting for good King Arthur, fighting for glory, fighting for power,
power.
State or religion.
State or religion,
fighting for jurisdiction and territory, dying for freedom,
freedom.
Dying for slavery,
slavery.
Dying for cotton and for oil and gold. History books around. Let's do a little living for peace. Not dying, but living for peace. Now if every man, every land reached out his hand in understanding, we could
do a little living.
What about you?
Yeah.